To recap today's lesson, data science is a discipline that incorporates methods and expertise from a variety of different fields to glean insights from large data sets and then use those insights to build data-driven products or to create action items. There's no cookie-cutter way to become a data scientist, but a lot of data scientists have a very strong background in mathematics and statistics and also have the programming skills to handle these data sets and also to perform analysis. Currently, data science is most closely associated with the tech field, but more and more data science is being used all over the world in a variety of different fields in order to solve new and old problems more efficiently and effectively. Now, I know what you're thinking. This sounds awesome. Data science sounds really cool. I want to work on a project. Get me some data. Unfortunately, data seldom comes in formats that we want. It might be in a format we've never seen. It might come from a weird source. There might be missing or erroneous values. Because of this, any data scientist worth their salt is skilled at acquiring data and then massaging it into a workable format. That's what we're going to be covering in the next lesson.